Okay. So it's at about 4 seconds. Nothing. We'll try it. Alright, anyways. We're here at Gracia. But before I do that, and that, I'm going to check something. Yes, I'm gonna check my horoscope. Let's see. If I were to marry Valeria, that is what my son would be like. He would use a spear. I see. Okay. I almost forgot about this, but before we sacrifice ourselves to the pillar, we have an event here. Vira-Lorr, having had a few drinks, tells Yayoi that roast ham is delicious when swallowed whole. Taking her words in earnest, Yayoi proceeds to attempt to force the large sausage into her small mouth, an effort that does not go unnoticed by Ladius. Interesting.
やはり私には大きすぎて。けれど、もう少し頑張ってみます。
What? Why would Vira-Lorr say that? If anything, I think swallowing a ham that big would be more painful than... I don't know, that's just me. I've never tried to eat a roast ham whole. Especially whole.
ラディウスにどんな責任があるのかしら。レオだけじゃなくてラディウスまでなんて。自己犠牲、いや強制された自己犠牲か。行こう。
せめて笑顔で迎えてやろうぜ。
そう構えることはありません。何も今すぐにというわけではないのですから。さあ、契約に基づき
Granted, I've only been around for a few turns, but this time I choose
Shirafunir.
悪い。どうも、俺はこういったことが苦手なんだ。こんなところに呼び出すなんて、愛の告白かしら。まあ、そんなところだ。
そのぶっきらぼうな言い方、あなたらしいわね。いいわよ。
一緒になってあげる。
だが、
それ以上は言わないで。私はあなたのことが好きだった。そんな私のことをあなたは選んでくれた。それでいいじゃない。長さは関係ないわ。どれだけお互いを必要とすることができたか、それが大切なの。私の父と母がそうだったから。でもそれまでの間、たっぷりと楽しませてもらうわよ。覚悟してね。
My my.
運命って悪いことばかりでもないって思わない？だってあなたとこうしていられるんですもの。ただ触れ合うだけで肌のぬくもりを、大切な人を感じていられる。これってとても素敵なことよね。今になってようやく自分が生まれてきたことの意味を知ることができた。父と母は幸せだった。だから私がいる。尻尾はあんまり触っちゃダメよ。特別な人だけにって決めてたんだから。でもあなたは特別な人だから。いいわよ。心ゆくまで楽しみましょう。
Raise your cross, Garcia, bringing strife to the world anew. The king who lost many of its great leaders, and the prominent Griffin Saru fell into economic depression, and in the holy city of Fumigan, when King Balzac passed away, as many watched it with new true victors. Slowly but surely, the war took a vicious toll on Garcia. It was only with the effort of Ladius and his allies, Mulence, the head of the Fensaru Republic, and Urien, the son of Balzac, that the war at last came to an end and peace returned to Garcia. I'm glad I spelled Balzac right. But in this new land of peace and prosperity, there was no sign of Ladius. He had sacrificed his soul to fulfill his destiny, as dictated by the contract Ladius's father, Leonhard, had made with the Shannon. As with Leonhard, the dream disappeared as well, following Ladius to where he had gone. Wherever he had gone. But the story continues in a land covered in snow, cold enough to chill the soul. This is our next destination.
なんでこんなに寒いかね。俺ってものすごく損してない？
文句言わない。そんなに寒ければ体を動かす。みんなと同じように町の人たちから話を聞いてきなさい。
そいつは俺の柄じゃないな。それよりさ、エリスちゃん、俺と体を温め合うってのはどう？
冗談はほどほどにしておきなさいね。お姉さん、本当に怒っちゃうわよ。
俺としては冗談のつもりなんてこれっぽっちもなかったんだけどな。仕方ない。これ以上言うと怒られそうだし。ものは相談なんだけどさ、防具ナインを少しばかり貸してくれないか？
どうして？
Kind of request.
いい風よけになるかと思ってさ。
トーマ。
わお！
よけない！一度痛い目に遭いなさい！
そいつはご勘弁。
待ちなさい！
何やってんだあの二人。
いつものことじゃろう。それより何か分かったかい？
さっぱりだな。あの長老の話が本当かどうか疑いたくなるよ。
長老が嘘を話さないことは我が輩が大変よく知っていることです。それにこの場所は氷に覆われた大地ではありませんです。
It's not.
そちらは気長に探すしかあるまい。
この大陸には今までよりはるかに多くの魔物がいるようだ。
ここまで手は及んでいないようだが、話に上るくらいだ。相当な勢力と考えておくべきだろう。
いずれにせよここでの情報収集は限界のようじゃ。
南に町があるということだし、そちら行ってみるとしよう。
Well, here we are in the third generation. Let's see. Fendius. Oh my god, now I can't get out of here. Okay, there we go. But yes, this is Fendius. This is where our adventures will take place in the third generation. Since we no longer have Ladius, we're gonna put Borgnine back into the team. Yay! Honk, 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 honk. Meteor, deadly blow, rush, try rapid move. Ice needle, earth, spike. Yes, earth spike. But we also have Thoma. Thoma. Yep. Thoma will be replacing Vira-Lorr. That's how I'm gonna keep it. And we got music change for the battle theme.
Makari Tori.
Takes two. Jeez. Takes two. Dang, I keep forgetting what they're called. two crossblades to kill them now. So Yayoi's got... Sorry. The enemy's got pretty strong now.
Wait, what?
Oh no! Come on, that's you guys too.
Messuru.
Hade ni kimeru to shiyou ka.
Uriya.
Uriya.
Ore no deban tte ka?
Yeah, these fights aren't gonna be cakewalks anymore. Wow, Thoma can move very far. Ellis, on the other hand, cannot. Man. All right, he's down. Now, as for you, you are also down. I need to check what skills, like what combos I can do. Man, that's a lot of numbers. Execution, man. If I use execution on a broken character, they're gonna get pretty hurt. They're gonna hurt quite badly. Okay. Ah. I don't know why I'm yawning so much. I've done that in like all my videos. I don't know why I'm always so tired. Yeah, it just needed to kill him. They didn't need to overkill him. They don't really have anything. Except the alluvial gold, I guess. What? Oh my gosh! Jeez, man, come on. I kinda like this battle theme. It's pretty cool. Especially that super long guitar riff there. Spare me your alluvial gold. And in case you didn't notice, dang, I already forgot. Thoma is a lot less serious than Ladius and Leo. He's the most playful of the generation heroes. Kukache. What a weird name.
ローホーなのです。南にエルフの暮らす里があるということでした。しかも驚いてください。そこは大地が氷に覆われているらしいですよ。本当か？噂らしい。それでは信憑性に欠けるの。
しかし噂ではなくきっと本当のことだと言わねばなりません。なぜなら我が輩が聞いた話は長老の話と符合するのですから。火のないところに煙は立たないっていうし、長老から聞いた場所かどうかはともかく何かあるのは確かだと思うぜ。何でもその里の周りには見えない壁があるって話だ。近くにある森からなら入れるらしいが、
ここにも見えない力が働いているのか。エルフの案内がないと迷って絶対にたどり着けないってことだ。だから誰も見たことがないか。なるほど。噂の範疇を出ぬわけだ。その話が本当だとすれば、まずはエルフを探す必要があるな。そこで俺の出番ってわけだ。
今度はちゃんと働いてきたんでしょうね。そりゃあれだけどやされたんだ。やらないわけにはいかないでしょう。それでどうだったの？俺の聞いたところによるとだな。何でも東の森でエルフを見かけたんだと本人から聞いたんだから間違いない。ということで早速行ってみようぜ。女子のエルフか。
Lost Woods.
Oh,鋭いね。なんでわかったんだ。That
was a nice catch there.
それこそ。女性のことになると途端に鋭くなるんだから。そのエルフが王の子じゃったら、こうもうまくはいかぬだろうな。いや、それ本当。俺も自分で感心するくらいだし。
のんきなものね。本当誰に似たのかしら。本当誰だろうね。もういいわ。東にある森に行ってみましょう。
Yeah, Thoma definitely spent more time with Uncle Winfield. Anyways, I haven't been here in a while. Doesn't look like I've really done anything either. Get that for finishing generation 2. Yeah, I got nothing. Wow, that's terrible. These are terrible. Oh no. These were the worst titles to get. That one wasn't that bad. But collecting all items? Man, do you know how stupid that was? If you do, then I'm glad you're still alive, because I barely made it. Jeez. Like, that was cruel and unusual. I need to make some of these. Mystic Smithing. Oh yeah, I never really went over this trick, but see these Vessels of Life? They only cost 25 TP. And yeah, you max at 9. So if you want to make easy money, you just buy 10 of those, head over to said item store, and sell. Where is it? Actually, I'm never gonna find it here. Okay, here it is. Sell it for 50,000 gold. Excuse me, I've got that stupid hit score. Okay, there we go, let's go. Okay, yeah. Well, that's an easy way to get easy way to get money. I think TP is based on how many hits, like your highest combo you do. I think it is your highest combo divided by 4 equals how many TP, how much TP you'll get for your, from that fight. I think so. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it. Man, I'm getting like no EP. How sad. I mean, I have to upgrade this Rage Blaster. Rage Blaster. Why do I say that? Rage Blaster. Rage Blaster. Pokey-hee. Say-hecky. I think I'm gonna cut the video here, cause I'm just gonna be doing a bit of smithing or alchemy, whatever you wanna call it. I'm gonna be doing that so that I can maybe get some more, or not more, get new skills. So yes, I will meet you guys somewhere else. Anyways, thank you for watching. Bye bye.